Guess who I found as I was walking around.
Tony Evers, who's candidate for governor of Wisconsin, came to UWSP and met with students and faculty. It was an opportunity for students and faculty here on our campus to share some of their stories.
I mean, we just have been vilified, and we work so hard for our students every single day.
I make less now than I did as an untenured professor 10 years ago. I never thought I'd have to have a second job just to be able to pay my bills. That weighs heavy on me in my ability to serve my students.
I fought against the University of Wisconsin system putting a budget together that says we're going to freeze tuition, which there's nothing wrong with that, but the state's got to step up and fund the freeze, and they did not do that.
Proposal was to address that budget deficit by cutting 13 different majors, most of them in the humanities, English major, history major, political science major.
Multicultural students don't feel supported by this decision.
The highest number of women are in those majors and the highest number of people of color are in those majors.
Professor Lauren Gantz's class, I felt the most heard, the most empowered. So where does Lauren Gantz go with this cut?
That's why I'm here. Thank you for telling that story.
At UWSP, we're now kind of at really a breaking point where if we're not able to make some changes, it's gonna be irreparable damage that's gonna be done.
Any message you could give us that we could share with the university to make sure that, you know, this isn't a sinking ship. There is a future for UWSP.
This race is for governor, it can't be more clear. The reason we're in this predicament right now is the present governor, period.
For the next budget for 2011.
Scott Walker took office. At the same time that he cut $250 million from the UW budget, he gave a tax break to wealthy people of almost exactly to the penny the same amount.
There's definitely a lot that he's done, a demoralizing kind of attitude in the public about education and about teachers.
A lot of my teachers in high school, even when I told them I was going to be a teacher, a lot of them said, go to Minnesota.
It's just too important for our state and our society to just assume that things are going to be okay, because they're not okay.
And this is our which side are you on moment. This is our where are you moment.
You got the real deal running for governor.
Yeah.
He knows how to change things. It is hope in darkness.
I trust him more than anyone, and I'm not saying
Tony Evers as governor will champion all of these things, and he will fight for our communities.
From Tony Evers, I heard that he cares about our institution, he cares about me specifically.
For the first time in my life, I'm seeing a politician who understands the issues of education really clearly. I've never seen a politician talk like that before in a way that seems so real to me, and so that was really heartening to hear that from someone who's running for office.
And I feel 100 times more, there is a future for Point.
I didn't think I could be more personally motivated for this election, but the way Tony Evers speaks and delivers his message is awe-inspiring.
And I want to make a difference in this state. I know we can, and we just have to get people out to vote. So thank you so much.